Update from Lady Bay Bridge. I'm here where work has now started. You can see the scaffolding. And behind me, you can see the bridge where it's one way. The specialist contractors are now on site, working hard. It's my ambition and hope that it will be open for the end of the school holidays, for the beginning of September, and that's what we're working towards.